Hi everyone, I'm Fiona. In this video, let's take a quick look about the position pin for this EPS waffle mold. Now we'll use 4 position pin on 4 corner of the mold. The main role of the position pin is to guide, so that the position pin are also called guide pins. After the mold is used for a long time, sometimes the aluminum mold is easy to sink, so that use of position pins can make the close of the mold more accurate and smooth. Thank you for watching. I'll see you next video.